Okay, my name is Haley.
My name is Alexa.
And today we are going to be in the dark, outside, in the dark, showing you how to make DIY glow, like, balloons. Yeah, I messed up. Glow balloons.
What's up, man?
Hairy hair.
I'm a hairy hair. Where are these balloons? Baby, you're bored with me and you. And I you. And today.
Yes. First, of course,
we need balloons.
And second, of course, we need glow sticks. Unprofessional. I know how it is.
So we're just gonna sit it all out. Which they look kind of pretty.
Like, you probably can't see this right now, but they look shit.
We got pink, yellow, green, and blue. Just kind of like basic colors, I guess.
And the glow sticks have a nice string to them.
They have strings.
They have string. Yes. And the glow sticks are really cute. Like, here's the bag thing.
But this one doesn't have a string, but you know.
Like, they don't have strings on them, but they have, like, a few. So this is the blue one.
Maybe purple.
It may be purple. Green, no. Okay. Green and yellow are right here. I dropped the pink one like a smarty pants. So
yeah,
much stuff. We're gonna blow up the balloons now.
This one has a hole in it.
Really?
You cheap little piece of crap.
I think we made a mistake.
Why did we make a mistake?
We have to crack the glow stick. So you have to do like literally one at a time. You can't open the balloon bag, obviously.
So how do you crack it?
Instructions.
That's in Spanish. Bend the entire length of light stick. Then shake it till entire light stick is glowing. So bend it and then shake it.
Oh, bring it, Brittany. I feel like I'm gonna die. Like, I feel like somebody's gonna come up here. Okay, let me hold it. We need help. This is a word. Okay, so first you put the glow stick in the freaking balloon. And then obviously you just blow it up. Obviously, they're not gonna go very high because they have something in it, but you know, YOLO. Hey guys, this is the finished product, and we have like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
But some have popped, and we haven't done them all because it takes forever. So,
yeah.
And just one just fell down, yeah.
Yeah, they're all like falling off the trampoline, and we had to put them in the springs, and it's just not like.
You know.
Yeah, this is the finished product, and we will film some more later.
And so
there's a freaking frog right there. It's freaking huge. You don't even know, like, literally. Oh my god. Okay. god, oh my god. That's a real frog.
Oh, I see it.
Yes. 3, 2, and I'll make it to Mario Pop at the
same time. Okay. Wait, hold on.
I'm not gonna sit on this one because I don't
want to.
What?
I'm sitting
on
this one.
I don't know. I got it.
I'm not
sitting on these here.